Hello everyone, welcome back to Flashing Lights. So we're back in Flashing Lights because Flashing Lights did update again. They added some more to the new fire truck. Also, they have also added a rescue unit now. This is a rescue unit. Now, this works better in multiplayer. We are in multiplayer right now. Hoping that maybe somebody will join us here. We're in a server by ourselves right now, but this is a new rescue truck. Now, the only thing about this truck that I've seen, it does not have a defibrillator on it. Let's see. Yeah, it has everything else, but it doesn't have a defibrillator. Has a ladder, medical bag. So you would need a regular fire engine for that. It should be on this truck though, it being a rescue. I don't know why they don't have it on here, but they don't. So maybe that's something that they need to add. It should. Yeah, it's not showing it, so. But we'll take a look at this truck, and the next video that we do, we'll take a look at the updated version of the new fire engine that come out. That has the cannon on top. We're going to turn the lights on. Right, here's our lights set up for the new rescue truck. I did add a few lighting. Nothing on the top. All that's original. I did put that on the front. Right, we'll go ahead and respond to that. Just so we'll have something to do. We got a tree blocking the road. Once again, guys, the LSPD part is down right now. Waiting on script hook to update. So we're in route right now to it. What seems to be a tree blocking the road. Maybe this way. Go ahead and go down this dirt road area right here. It's time view of this fire truck. We're heading the right way now. Yep, here's our tree down. All right. Get some cones set up. Should be enough. We'll get the chainsaw. So we'll pick this up, move it over here. I have to go back and get the chainsaw again. Well, he's strong to pick up a branch yet, B. We're gonna saw that up a little bit more. That should be it. Yep. That's the end of our call. Go ahead and pick our let's see, how do you remove these things? Your cones up. Put them back on the truck. Vehicle fire. We could respond to that, I guess. Most of the time, these vehicle fires are going to be in the city. This is not. We'll get a fire extinguisher. May not be able to put it out with a fire seizure. There we go. I don't think it let us tow it. No. We can't do anything with it. That one there, you need a ladder truck for that. We're not gonna do that. we're gonna head back toward the city. One thing about automobile accidents with this truck, you don't have a defibrillator on this truck. So if you need one, you don't have one. And it looked like it would have one because it was considered the rescue unit. Fire. Yeah, but see, that may be a says fire truck. I don't know. We would be able to put it out with this either. This truck would be good, like if you, when you do a multiplayer, you had somebody run rescue, and you had one person that was doing, and you're a ladder truck, one truck, and one person, two people doing your fire truck. See, this would be awesome for that, but. Single player, there's not really a lot you can do with it when it doesn't give you the tools you need to really use it. So. Another ladder truck call. Like it just says city, Sal. They don't say nothing, but it just says city. Maybe we'll head back to the station. We use the regular fire engine for a little bit. So I hope everyone is doing well, hope you've been enjoying the videos. Yeah, this truck is good, like, for multiplayer. It's not really that good for single player though. If it had a defibrillator on it, it would be okay as a rescue unit, but it doesn't have one on it, which doesn't make sense to me. So we're gonna change over to the newer fire truck that they added. Alright, so this is the new fire engine. It is now completed. Before, when we was in here, when it first came out, they wasn't done with it. As you see, it does have the cannon on top there for the water. Has a nozzle here to hook up a hose. So now here, you can go right there and you can shoot your water like that if you wanted to. See, everything is here. Oh, this don't have one either. Maybe they don't put them on the fire truck. Oh, we got a dumpster fire. We'll go ahead and respond to that. Maybe we'll show off the cannon. We're gonna show off the cannon here. It may not work like we wanted to. Yeah, well, that's in front of the tree. It's not gonna work. Okay, so let's go ahead. We'll just hook a hose up and take care of it. Let's get our equipment on here. They did fix the nozzle too. There were some issues where it did not want to change the spray when the update first came out. It has now been fixed. Alright, here we go. I'm going to take care of this hose. Put it back on the truck. Take our gear off here. So we'll head back up to the fire station. Let's see if we get any more calls. Ladder truck call. We'll sit here for a minute and see if we get any more calls. This is pretty much what the fire department does. They go back to their... Got another dumpster fire. Alright, we're gonna see if we can use the cannon on this one. We did have somebody join us. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we're done with that. We'll head back over here to the station. The rescue unit is okay. If you have somebody, like I said, an extra person that can jump in it, you're doing some multiplayer. You have someone that jumps into it. It's really good for that. But it's not that good. For single player. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and set that. Got a car accident. Ah. Get our medical bag. Alright, is it... Okay, we're gonna have to get the, life. The jaws alive here. There we go, it's working now. Go ahead and grab a medical bag. Alright, we're gonna examine the patient. Gotta pick her. This is something that I think they need to fix. Is they need to make it where you don't have to pick the bag up all the time. Come on. Get the bag. Got another transport unit here. Another EMS unit arriving on scene here. All right, this fire call is ended. Unfortunately, we can't tow the vehicle. We have no way to do that. If you're police, you can do that, but you can't do that as EMS. We got another accident. We're gonna head out to that. Let me pull the map up. Exactly where it's at. Okay. It's in the city. Got to get the, alright, we'll go ahead and do this one. Alright. I'll go ahead and get a med bag. Examine the patient. It says perform CPR. Alright, CPR. We need a defibrillator. I don't think we have one on the truck. That's the problem. I don't think we have one. We'll just call EMS, let them come pick her up. I'm gonna examine the patient here. Alright, so that transport's already been called for them. Transport's already been called for that one. Alright. We're good. Put our truck, our bag back up here. Go ahead and head back to the station. I gotta end this video, guys. I'm heading back to the station so I can end this YouTube video. Alright, guys, that's going to be it for tonight's video. Go get in here and do some flashing lights. Showing you the fire update for flashlights. And we're doing some multiplayer. Check out the videos on the channel. On my YouTube channel. For flashing lights. LSPD Fire, different videos. If you like the kind of videos you see, don't forget to subscribe. And, have a good night.